Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn a new lesson. Lesson number 1, Wonderful West, Class 5, Marigold Book. Okay? Let me explain the summary of this lesson, Wonderful West. Once, the Maharaja of Travancore arranged for a feast in his palace. In the afternoon, he went into the kitchen to make a survey of the preparation for the feast. There he found a lot of village vegetable scraps in the basket. Then the king told the cook not to throw them but use them wisely. The cook was surprised. He thought again and again but could not find a way. Then suddenly, a beautiful idea flashed across his mind. He took all the vegetable scraps, washed them clearly, properly, and cleaned them well. Then he cut them into long strips. He put them in a pot and placed it on the fire to cook. Then he added the paste of grounded coconut, green chilies and garlic and some salt. And then he whipped some curd and added it to the curry. And poured a few spoonful of coconut oil. Then after he decorated the dish with curry leaves. And then at last the dish was ready. Everyone liked it very much. The cook named it Ovial, which later became a very popular dish in Kerala. Okay? So this one is the summary of lesson number 1, class 5, Wonderful West. I wish you understood this lesson properly. Fine?